Okay, here's what a broody hen looks like. I've just taken her out of her broody hat spot. And she's insisting on being broody anyway. This is what they look like, all flattened out. Her tail is up, but not for him. And he knows it, but he keeps asking. At least he's asking. He's a good boy. But she's saying, no, I'm broody. And she's leaving. Okay, she's going to take an opportunity to go get something to eat and to poop and stuff. Because this has been her nest, and now somebody else wants a chance. Don't ya? You want a chance in there, don't ya? Okay, go ahead. Go ahead, you're already in there. You got it empty over here. So she'll run around a little bit, and she'll come back. She'll be back. Yes, she will. You're missing your opportunity. That one was empty for a second. You're going to come over and check it out. Oh, she's gone. I'm going in. She was trying all morning to get in there. What's this? Someone beat me to it? No, they didn't. Yes, they did. They beat you. And she is so ready to lay that egg. She's like, let me in here. I want to do it in this one. Yeah, well, that's how we're going to end up with all these different eggs for her to sit on. Except in this case, I know you wanted it. You said, yeah, I'm first in line. That's right. But in this case, I'm not allowing the eggs because they've been given medication that I have to wait for a couple of weeks yet. In the meantime, I'm not breaking her from her broody. She'll be back. I'm not breaking her, but I want her to remain healthy. And if she makes it to in time to be broody on some eggs, so much the better. If not, oh well, next time. Okay, well, that was what a broody looks like. Right? You haven't tried that yet, have you? No, but you can offer some eggs for her to sit on. Not yet. Yeah, I know. Okay. I would like some from you. Yes, I would. I would like some babies from you. Mm-hmm. All right. Adios.